Bhavika from the Kaleidoscope of Pageantry, and we have with us Sushrii Shreya Mishraa, who represented us at Miss United Continents and won the title of the third runner-up, and our very own Mr. World 2016, Rohit Khandelwal. So hi guys.
Hi.
How are you all doing?
Very good. You had a long day. The girls were so good. It was really mentally exhausting, but we are so excited with this. The bunch of
emotionally also, we were not able to decide who's going to be the top three because we were all the top six there, right?
Yeah.
But overall, I think the competition was really nice this time. And hopefully we can
So can you both tell us about your respective pageants and your reigns as your titles?
Well, Interesting World for me was really important competition, and I never decided that India was also something which I'm very nice to and I'm confident. There was a lot of hard work, no doubt, but also I believe I had to be myself, very genuine while I'm going through my interviews, my presentation. It's been the best memory of my life ever since. Many of the countries have met. So much of learning that I've taken from them, and all of them are still in contact on WhatsApp. So I want to thank Times of India for giving such a great platform for me, winning this best in India. And then, I can never forget the ruling sessions I had at my preparation in this tour. It was really intense, and I immensely realized that that has made me learn so many things in my life. And as a person, I knew that my potential has been so good. So I would say that it's the best experience of my life. Over to Sushrii.
Yeah.
I'm actually, you know, like sitting here today, judging the girls today, I actually am even more grateful for the opportunity which Times of India gave me. And, you know, like being India and the international platform, I had such a great time. Like, I really travel, but you meet so many amazing, inspiring people all around the world. And to learn so much, to grow so much, and most importantly, to, you know, like, be India, to be able to live that dream of mine, which I had like envisioned for like the most part of my life. And you know, like I'm sitting here judging today and I'm repeating myself because I mean it was just such a humbling and wonderful experience. I cannot even begin to put it into words.
The same word to represent, to be called not Rohit or Sushrii, to be called India was one of the best feeling every day. India was one of the best feeling every day. India was one of the best feeling every day. It was a great feeling. I think it's a wonderful platform for people like us to talk to you who do not have a background, who do not have a platform of
trolley. We take a big thing based trolley.
Something really important.
So what is your message for the Kaleidoscope of Pageantry?
Thank you so much, because you guys are doing such a fantastic job. There isn't much, you know, out there to learn, to know about pageantry, and you know, like, being followed. And you know, so for anybody who's into pageantry, follows your page, and religiously follows your career, very honest. You have so much input if you want to learn, grow. I mean, it's just like an encyclopedia with Google of pageantry. So thank you so much, you guys. It's been a great job. Continue to do that.
I would say that the pageantry community that we have, I just had my close ones and the team who have been telling me, pushing me hard to work hard for Mr. World. But on the other side, when I opened Facebook, I saw so many of them commenting and getting up that, Rohit, you can do it, you and Mr. World. That gave me so much of confidence. So love you guys. Thank you for being there.
Okay.
This was one of the best source of inspiration. Then I realized that the world, that India wants you to win. You know, all your people want you to win. That's what they saw Shah Khan. I'm glad that I won.
What's your message for Vagesha?
You are lovely. The way you write is amazing, and I hope that in a personal chat, I remember you mentioning me once that you're writing on a book. So you know, like I hope you actually finish that, because I really am waiting for it. I really want to read it someday. Thank you.
Yeah, Vagisha, thank you so much. All the time I've received your message, it was very positive, and indeed, you've been point to point exactly what you want, your encouragement. And also, when I got to know about the book from Sushrii, then I'm waiting for it. Now, I think I'm loving pageant. Somehow, I'm not a pageant person, but I'm waiting to know more about it. And your book would be, I'm pretty sure, there would be so much to learn from you.
Okay, thank you so much for sparing some time for us. Thank you.
Thank you so much.